Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Piano by Ear lesson for Waltz of the Flowers in a Late Beginner Level. This song was from the Nutcracker Suite by Tchaikovsky, and before we start learning it, let me play through it for you so you'll have a recording you can listen to and practice with. After that, we will learn the song in 2 to 4 measure sections. Here is Waltz of the Flowers. We start off with a 4-measure intro that sounds like this. So the left hand is playing the F below middle C with its fifth. After that, the third and first fingers will play the A and C above that. So that's middle C and the A below that. They strike together twice. And that gives us 1 measure. Then we do that 3 more times. And that is the intro. Now let's take a look at the first verse. Here are the first 4 measures of the first verse. You can hear that the left hand is keeping a waltz pattern going, much like what we had in the intro. So let's start with this left hand. We have the same waltz pattern with the F chord that we had in the intro, where the left hand is playing the F, and it's following that with an A and C twice. And that gives us 1, 2, 3. For the second measure, it's a different chord. It's a B flat minor. We are still starting with the note F under our fifth, but when we go for the 2 tones that we hit twice, what we are going to is a B flat and a D flat. So that is the B flat right below middle C and the D flat right above middle C. We will strike these 2 tones together twice. Then for measures 3 and 4, we go back to the F chord, like what we used in the intro. So that is the left hand for the first 4 measures. 1 measure of F, 1 measure of B flat minor, and then 2 measures of F. Now let's add in the right hand. In measure 1, when we start with the left hand playing the F for its waltz pattern, the right hand will play middle C with its first with that left hand's F. At this point, we put down the sustain pedal. Next, the right hand will play the F above the C it just played using its second finger while the left hand plays the A and C together. Then, when the left hand plays the next A and C together, the right hand will play the A above the F it just played using its third finger. So a little bit of a stretch there. Then when the left hand goes to measure 2, where we have the B flat minor waltz pattern, when the left hand hits that F under the fifth, the right hand will play E, G, and B flat. And that is the E right above middle C with our first, G above that with the second, and then B flat above that with the fourth. With this, the left hand is playing its F. This all hits together, pedal up and down. Then left hand, play your B flat and D together, twice. Then after that second time, the right hand will play the A above middle C with its third finger, which should be just about over it. Then for measure 3, we have this. The left hand is back on its F under its fifth finger. With this, right hand is playing F and A. And that is the F right above middle C with our first, and the A above that with our third. This hits together, the pedal comes up. Right hand stay down on the F and A while the left hand finishes up its waltz pattern with the A and C twice. Continue to stay down, right hand, while the left hand...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.